It's that situation when you got, we are living in a war zone. I feel like I could represent my generation so much because I honestly did not care whether I lived or died. But now, I cannot die. I can't leave until this is straight. You know, I'm not suicidal. I'm not, I can't go until y'all really know what time it is. And then after that, boom, it's all over. And we can see, you know, how this can fall. But that's how it is. And the reason being is because if I can't live free, if I can't live with the same respect as the next man, I don't want to be here. Because God has cursed me to see what life should be like.
I want, you know, everybody to be peaceful right now. But people are torn and hurt because they're tired of seeing black men die constantly. Over and
he
over.
Gave y'all no reason to do what y'all did to him. He gave y'all no reason.
They took my brother's life. He will never get that back. I will never see him again. My family will never see him again. His kids will never see him again.